Welcome to Rumšiškės. Rumšiškės is a small town near Kaunas Lagoon and Kaunas Town. It is famous for the Lithuanian Folk Life Museum, the largest and the most famous museum in this kind in Lithuania and biggest of exhibited estate buildings in Europe.
We are celebrating what?
Thank you, Dave.
Okay, so welcome to the fest.
This is the house that represents Aukštaitijas regional area. Also, you can see the barns here that also represents that area. These houses are originally built in 19th century.
It's called Užgavinės. It's the Lithuanian festival that takes place during the 7th week before Easter. This day is like Halloween because people dress up really scary or really funny. And we eat a lot of pancakes and a lot of meat. So the purpose of this celebration is to get rid of the winter and so that the spring will start.
Just came back from Rumšiškės.